Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of compressible fluid. The topic is choke. Question number 4 from civil services main tube is: air at the rate of 35 kg per second flows through a nozzle in which the normal choke occurs in the diverging section downstream of the throat. The nozzle has an area of cross section equal to 40 cm² at the section of choke. The pressure and velocity of the fluid just before the choke are 2.5 bar and 480 meter per second respectively. Find the Mach number, pressure and temperature after the choke. Comment on result. Normal shape table corresponding to Mach number 1.42 and 1.43. So here given that the mass flow rate is 35 kg per second and we know that the mass flow rate at any section is given by rho a, where a is area of cross section and b is velocity. So area of cross section just before choke is given as 40 cm², or where the choke is acting is given as 40 cm². The nozzle has an area of cross section equal to 40 cm as a section of choke. So area is 40 cm², and velocity of fluid is 480 meter per second. So using that rho AB is equal to 35, we can find out density. So density comes as 18.229 kg per meter cube. So just before choke, this state equation is applicable. So P is equal to rho RT. So P is given as 2.5 bar, 2.5 × 5, and rho is 18.23, and R is 287, and T is just 47.78 kelvin, and temperature before choke is 47.78 kelvin, and pressure before choke is 2.5 bar, and density before choke is 18.83 kg per meter, and from this relationship and using Mx is equal to Vx by gamma RTx or Vx by phonic velocity, we can find out Mach number before choke. So Vx is 480 and Tx is 47.78, so the Mach number comes about 3.46. But according to Mach number 3.46, there is no table given, no choke table is given. The choke table is given according to this 1.42 and 1.43. So this is of no use. Okay, so now we will find out by the Mach number after choke by using this relationship, or by a property using relationship or remembering relationship. Actually the choke tables are prepared from this relationship. Okay, so when there is no choke table, according to Mach number 3.46, we will use relationship. So M by is Mach number after choke, and that is given by 1 plus gamma minus 1 by 2 mx square divided by gamma mx square minus gamma minus 1 by 2. Gamma is 1.4, mx is 3.46, and m by comes as 0.4531. And similarly pressure ratio p2 by p1 is 1 plus gamma 1 by 2 gamma divided by gamma plus 1 bracket mx square minus 1. That is the p2 is P2 is the pressure after choke and P1 is pressure before choke. So that comes out. So this, from this we have P2 is given as 13.8, so P2 comes, and P1 is 2.5 bar, so it is 34.5. Okay. And temperature ratio is also given by this is your pressure ratio. Okay. Multiplied by 2 plus gamma minus 1 mx square divided by gamma plus 1 mx square. So putting these values, we can find out temperature after choke also, 155.577 kelvin.